Hi. Yeah. We did take down one of the enemy, one of the nearby enemies, yeah. Now we need to go find that one, and we need that one.
Everybody should be fine, right? That point of those guys, look at WrestleMania, attack him with all these sets. That's what he confronts. Oh, he was like, this, I am
done. Need that one. Okay, fine, fine. Cushion. Okay. Oh, I missed it. That time. See if he says anything. He does.
That concludes our analysis of the Grassland Summit Crystals. Thank you. Now time to become an even more formidable ally. Congratulations.
Here we are. Now the only other place is right there. Okay.
We witnessed the arrival of Jey Uso at the start of Raw. Now, Michael Cole described Jey Uso turning up to the building.
I just wanted to say one thing.
This is how Raw went off air. I tell you, once again, the converging storylines here are super interesting. As you all know, it's going to go down on that night to WrestleMania main event. You also have to go on social media right now. The video that drew to when he was leaving you. Eyes on fire. And I enjoyed this Raw much. Out of control, which I think is the point. And it's not going to promote SmackDown. Now, of course, please do continue to be on the screen.
We're gonna get there. It's gonna get. Is there like another side to that? Oh, there's not. Bastard, no, there's not. Okay, so we gotta go around. Oh, he's like, no, sir. We are not doing that. That Chocobo's like, you are kidding me, son. Be a way down. The Chocobo's got to be a way down. No? Going down. The door. We done. Okay, there we go. Birdies. Birdies. Gimme. Astrid. Gimme. Well, there's an opening. I need to get off of you. I said get off. Door is locked. Okay, so where's the key? Wait, there's another way. Oh my god, there's another way? Where's this other way? A beastman's armband. A Beast Man's armband. Okay. Let us take a look at. No, I don't have anything there. Good bracelet. No. Little bracer. No. Leather bangle. Leather bangle. Copper. Where's the Beast Man's? Oh. Grade 2, I think, Avant Garde armband made from the savings of Beast Man. That might be better off for. You want the owl bracer. What is available materia? Nothing's available for you, my dear. Okay. We gotta go up the ladder.
Spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's among the refuse left over from the pipeline's construction. Though a touch far from your current location, it's a rather short chocobo ride.
Oh, you bastard, it's there? We gotta go, we gotta go all the way up to there. So you know what, I'm gonna fast travel. Choke him in tow and get up there. We gonna get up there. Somebody's supposed to say no thank you. No thank you. I need a timeout. Okay, so now we gotta go which way? We gotta go up the mountain, right? No, wrong way. We gotta go that way. Grasslands intel is complete. Very good. Okay, now we go to the next area. Now we gotta go there. Now, what we wanted, actually, where we should go is right there. I'm you, stupid Oryx. Stairs are right there. Why didn't I? Down the stairs we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Thank you. do.
Get on a chocobo, your world gets 100 million times bigger.
Thanks, Bill.
You sure you want to go?
Let's get this over. No question. Let this one take long. All right, let's get this over. Let's get this over with. Maybe that'll do. All right. No, this won't take long. Let's do
this. That square. I said triangle, not square. His place. I don't want to go back there. No offense, Sir Bob, but yeah, we've already visited you once today. And I just didn't kick. We're going in the right direction now. Over the rocks. I see it. I see it. Yeah. Going through the swamps. I think we're going to hit that land right there.
Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
Nothing!
That dude is just rocked. But I thought he was Sephiroth. I could have sworn it.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Get him out, get him out, get him out. Sephiroth just save us. Sephiroth disappears.
Wakey, wakey.
You remember who I am?
Aerith.
It's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him, too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
I want one Tilbury here. Suppose we gotta go inside, right? Let's go inside. Anything for any chocobos, I guess.
He's here, isn't he? I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
It wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working mithril mine. Y'all know about mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.
Hmm. eye potion for sale. Yeah. What else do we have? A bone bracelet. Good for her and her spells. Nope, nope, nope. Talisman. Nope. Weblering snask of that. Alright, so now. Equipment, that was for Aerith, right? I like that one. What's this one again? Wind attack. Formidable counter. That'll be good too. Only got 5. And the button says strength. They blade. The wildfire. Okay. Iron defense. Your partner take on a strong defensive stance. On Earth, on their focus temporarily to be charged. Barrett. Bear's got 10. The Avalanche two-step. Oh, you're getting max that HP to do. You're getting HP. HP! Tifa! Tifa, 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 Tifa! 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 That's a good point too. There's come for rest, which means there's probably something coming. We do have some mats. But we don't need one. Alright, let's go.
Seems we've caught up.
Come on.
Accompany him. I'm no stranger to caves.
Okay, if you're sure. Sorry to... I mean, thank you.
You keep track of the other robes now, you hear?
Of course.
We don't care about the writing here, I guess. It's okay. Got you. We get to play with those two, too.
Keep
We got material over there. We gotta go upstairs to get it. I want that material. AP up. Get AP up. Not me. Tifa, I think you need to have it. There you go. Major chakra is up by 100%. Oh, she is going to be stoked about that one. Friends, I check you.
Well, this is good.
Bring it.
That's it. You're around.
Gimme bottle of ether. I'll take it. I will take it. It's around the corner. It's around the bend. Not my boys, damn it. You're dead. You're all dead.
Let's keep it up.
There's a big bad boy over there. Let's go get him.
Now that's just
me. Damn you! You're getting a triple slap. Protecting this. Chunks of iron ore. Phoenix down. We got a potion too. We gotta go down that way. But we were supposed to go this way. Right? Okay, yeah. Big area, fight area. Again. Yeah. We got a flying rat. I know. Or something like that. Go take him out.
You asked for it.
Two moves, yeah.
I got you now.
Wind! I don't have any wind. I don't have any wind. I don't have any wind. Okay. We need to go that way. However, there's always uses, like nooks and crannies and stuff. Because you never know what you're gonna find. I was hoping for boxes, but. But that's okay. There's a clear little thing. You guys,
don't hold back.
Get them all warmed up.
Get out of my way. ladies are like, get out of our way too. Oh, is that? Oh, really? Okay, we got him. We got him. It's this way. Oh, we can't go that way. Push. Pushing up the ladder. The elevator is broken. Go, we're up. We're up. See where we're at now. It's way down over here. Do we want to go down? Down. We need to go that way anyway. Alright. So we gotta go up. Ether. Ether on sale. I'll take Phoenix down on sale too. You better believe I will. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. I will. Let's go pick up Phoenix Town, take a second antidote. Need any more healing material. You see, primed and ready for the next fight.
Holding up okay?
He's been through worse. He's been instructed to take some time to himself. To relax. Recuperate.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but that sounds a lot like a nice, long, all-expenses-paid vacation.
Well, more or less.
Lucky.
Hardly. He's bored out of his mind.
Probably misses it. Seriously? What are we even doing here? Sorry, but I gotta say it. This mission, it makes no sense. Why are we wasting our time following these hooded weirdos around?
Orders are orders. The whys and wherefores are not our concern.
Yeesh. Maybe you need a vacation. So about him, Mr. Workaholic. Thoughts? I say we put him down. I mean, that's what Sung would do if he was here.
Assholes.
Who's there?
Sharp ears.
Damn it.
No freaking way.
Avalanche.
Feast your eyes on the Turk's latest and greatest, Elena. But you three can call me your worst nightmare.
Where's Reno?
On vacation.
And unfortunately for you, I'm here to fill in.
She may be new, but she's still a Turk. And a consummate professional.
I want to know about her.
I got you.
Electricity! Oh, you don't have it. Nobody has it, right? Ah.
Things have changed. While you still wanted fugitives, if you stay out of our way, we'll stay out of yours.
Oh yeah? Bullshit!
Take care of Aerith for me.
Supposed to be the way out. Yeah. That was supposed to be the way out.
Just gonna float there.
Hey, where are the others?
You okay?
We're good. Just taking a quick dip to get the grime off. One.
We'll meet you at the exit.
Okay.
Ah. We get to play as those two.
Hojo's lab was filled with men like this. Mako poisoned. Every last one of them.
Poor bastards. What do you think their deal is? Where they going?
They're following Sephiroth, or so Cloud seems to think.
He did say that. Let's hope the boy can keep it together.
Yeah, a hail of bullets. Collar. Red. What's Renegade Collar say? Yeah, you getting it. You getting +8 on attack, buddy. Yeah, you got it, man. Get it done, son.
All right. Now how are we getting out of here?
That might be an option.
Yeah, but I don't want to go this way.
Bring in the heat!
on this!
We have all this freaking stuff. Magical earrings. Plus me to focus. I'm just gonna make this stuff just to have it though. A Mach 2 bulletproof vest? Who's got the bulletproof vest on? Equipment. He's got the high power wrist guards. He's got the power wrist guards. Is that one? Really, we don't have any. Okay. Enhanced Hunter's Bangle. Oh, I don't have any plan in his favor. That's awesome. I have 6 cushions. We have irons of ore. This one-handed. Get your butt up here, big boy. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Screw you. We gotta get over there. Give it to me. Thank you. We gotta go that way. We gotta go down. We gotta go this way. We gotta go around. No, we gotta go around. We go round and around and around and around and around and around and around and around. Yes, there is. Materia. Give me that. MP up. Get up there. We gotta get out of here. I think we gotta go this way. I'm willing to try it. We gotta figure a way out of here. Alright, the way out. What would be the way out? What would be the way out? Fell down through here. We can't go under. Thank you. water coming down through there. Yeah, we can't do anything about it. Yeah, I'll be finding my way out of something. So I thought for sure that up here was like the way out. And it may still be. Especially if I miss something. Still try. But up there. But up there. It's not anything down there. Get your boat over there. So I was thinking it's over here somewhere. In fact, nothing over here to dictate anything, but it's over here. I'll have to look for the way up. There's got to be a way to get to that platform right there. Or do I have to go back that way to meet up with them. I don't know. There is a way. Those two, right? This one is the lines, my depths. When the fall part becomes separated, prepared. Red, what's it called? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Okay, so we made it up here.
Bang!
Okay, so now we come up here. Planet's favor. Why doesn't that show us not having planet's favor? Got a box over here? Like a box over here. Oh, wait. Treads down this way. Push this bad boy. Oh, you bastard! Hang on. I want that first. Get down. Pull back.
Oh,
Hold up.
Give us a hand?
Let me see. For $2,000.
Hilarious.
Get up there. Get your fat ass up there. Here we go. Going in, going in, going in. No, 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 no. That's gotta go. This way now. We gotta go this way, right? No? Alright, so how do we get across the bridge? We gotta go that way. We gotta go this way, then we gotta go around again.
I don't think we can open it from here.
See a button or a lever?
One sec.
Thanks, we owe you.
Yep, $2,000.
That's fair.
The $2,000 joke. Ah, my God. No, give me that, give me that, give me. Orb lightning. Okay. Uh-oh. That spells trouble. It does. That spells trouble. That spells trouble. That spells trouble. That spells trouble. Whew. Get up.
Looks like that hurt you.
out.
Hit my ass!
Best of the lift!
Now's our chance! Hit it with everything you've got!
What's wrong?
So that's how you want to play it, huh? Guess we're going for the head, man.
Oh, I moved, damn you!
Suck on this!
We can't do high potion. Ugh. Mm-mm. Don't play his favor. Damn it. Can't do that one either because no plant's favor, no condor cedar. Ugh. Nope. Nope. Can we do this one? Oh, we can. Very good. Damn you to hell. Okay, so we have Sage, Pearlmoose, Beast Bone. Still no plant's favor to do a high potion. Ugh. So, okay, that's a lever. It's already open, yes, thank you. Together again. Ta-da! Hi, people.
Hey!
What took you?
Stumbled on the killer rock formation and couldn't tear ourselves away, right?
The ground here could give way at any moment. We shouldn't linger.
True, but don't forget, Shinra knows we're here now. Might be more of them outside.
That doesn't make any difference to me. I ain't stopping. Not for them or anyone. Not after Midgar. Not after what we saw. We all know what's at stake here. The fate of the world. So if they get in our way, that's on them.
Right. Let's get back to tailing the guys in robes. They're our best chance of finding Sephiroth.
Furniture. Boxes. Sprig of Sage. Oh, looky, it's bad guys. Get the first strike.
I got it.
Go on. Hey,
here it comes.
action results, maybe. Look, it's the outside. I wonder where we're at.
Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so.
Shinra territory. Come on.
Junon.
Said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle, or at least none that I'm aware of.
Nature's mind may reclaim what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
Good job, kiddo. I need to like buy Planet's favor or something just to make that. To make all of that. Did I miss potion? You know what? No. Not that one. That one's on the to-do list. That one's on that one's on to-do list. There's that one and that one. Oh, that's on the to-do list. There's that tower. We were over here, right? Well, that was on the cave. Cape Tower. That one's closer. Seabreeze Tower.
Look at that! Another Chocobo Ranch! I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Who are you? Wait, you didn't come from the grasslands, did you?
Yeah, we did. You know Bill? He helped us cross the swamp and everything.
You what? God damn it. I told that idiot to take his signs down. Swamplands are dangerous even on Chocoback. I'm Gabe, by the way. Owner of the ranch here. And before you ask, my birds are not for rent. Ain't worth the risk. Used to run deliveries, but Shinra put the kibosh on all that. Still trying to keep it going best I can. Well, was trying till my carriage shit the bed. And since I don't have the parts to fix her, both she and my business are as good as dead. Even the chocobos are feeling down about it all.
You know, I bet we could help you fix it.
Kind of you to offer, but nah.
It's just a matter of getting the right parts, isn't it?
Says the girl who ain't gotta fix it. But even if you were some kind of secret grease monkey, I wouldn't be able to pay you for your time. I'm flat broke. Curious about my birds? I've tried setting them free, but they just keep coming back. Force of habit. Well, nothing for it now. Serves me right thinking I could run a business. Should have known it'd all fall apart.
Hey, come on now. Don't be so hard on yourself.
Yeah, come on, dude.
Please, Cloud. He needs help. If not for him, then at least for the chocobos?
Fine.
Sweet!
I wasn't really asking, but I gotta warn you, the parts I need are hard to come by. At least around here, they sure are.
So where can we get them?
From this craftsman at the top of the mountain. He'll have them. Can't go on foot, though. Only a certain chocobo can make that climb. Heard by the name of Belle. Last I saw, she was over yonder. And she ain't a big fan of people.
All right, let's roll.
Things first.
Sorry for roping you into this, even though he can't pay.
That can't. Won't. Hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure that guy's better off than he looks.
Wait, seriously? Are you saying I got duped? That he's just using me?
Afraid so.
I'm not doing it for him anyway. I'm doing it for the
Let's finish that with that. You're mine. You be at peace. Is that all? Never in doubt.
See what happens here. But later on. So, right now we need to see who's on these tech up that old team. There's John Jones and Paul Divers. Usually doesn't stay on that. Anybody else doing this? Not else. Check out some Donkey Kong. Eberron's TV. Burns TV doing some Donkey Kong Country 3. Part of the stack up supporters. And go check out stackup.org. GQDN is up. We got some very disturbing news. Fortnite players. But go get them. Go get them, go get them, go get them. And we will see you tomorrow after GQ.